Hey, I'm Stefanie Eben, and I'm a PhD student in microbiology here at the U of I. What sparked my interest in microbiology was when I was an undergrad in Regensburg back in Germany, and the professors I had, they were really great, and microbes then just fascinated me on how they work and all the processes that are going on that I found really exciting. What made me come join the micro department here is that department here is really great and it is a world-known department, and I really wanted to work with the professor I'm working with now. So I'm in the IMNE lab, and our lab generally works on oxidative stress, meaning how reactive oxygen species or ROS harm the cell and how the cell defends itself against that. And I personally work on copper toxicity, and I want to know how accidental disulfide bonds are formed inside of plasmid proteins, meaning inside the cell, and whether that is part of of copper toxicity. Since we work on oxidative stress, so we're looking at how E. coli or how reactive oxygen species can harm the cell. So we also use an anaerobic chamber, which has very little oxygen, to see how the cell will handle that and how it would live without the oxygen, and whether things, or specifically enzymes, do not get damaged. I think what it makes us stand a program is the people, meaning the grad students and the professors alike. So if I would like to learn a new technique and I know that the lab down the hall has an expertise with that, you know, I can just walk up and ask one of the grad students to like help me with that. And the same is true for the professor. We just had our annual retreat at Allerton, that is usually at the end of November with the entire department, and that's like really a whole day where you can connect with other students as well as with professors. You know, you won't be able to talk to on a daily basis, and then we have dinner and like lunch, and it's just like a really fun way to interact with all the faculty and students. So I like that we're in Champaign, meaning it's kind of not a big city, right? So I do horseback riding. Currently I do show jumping and dressage. So, and yeah, I like that the barns are very close, and this is how I unwind and relax with the horses. You can do great science in the lab, right? But then also there are fun things to do around with your friends. So the perfect mixture of both, basically.